Bloody hell, I've just realized where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase.
Oh, jeez.
Run. Oh, jeez. Die. 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 Any more of you turds? Jeez. Where'd you guys come from? Come on.
Damn it. Ron's flat's on the next floor up. You have to find an air duct and crawl your way upstairs.
Oh, jeez. Get out of here. Die! 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 Jeez. What did I just use?
Thank you.
better here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
Jeez. Come on. Well, hello. Can you get out? Just Steven now? We're in the ground. Thank you.
Duh.
This is Sondra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Ron, come in. It's Sondra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear. Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
What do I put? I don't know what to put. Is it? What's this?
Dear John, I'll never forget everything you've given me. Our time together was the happiest of my life. But now those memories are tarnished, and I want it to stop. We both know that you don't belong in the trauma unit. But the injustice of it all has changed you. You're not the man I fell in love with anymore. The man who risked and lost everything to try and prepare the world for the past.
Hello. Die.
Where the heck am I? Okay.